I don't think I go very far because I think once you're used to living in the present, wherever that present is, I don't think you'd have to go very far back to find it absolutely unbearable. You know, so I think I'd only go, especially if I don't get a return trip, I think I'll only go back as I think maybe the 1930s. I'm not a big Who watcher. I've seen quite a lot of the, well, not quite a lot. I've seen some of the new one. I liked Matt Smith, eh? But not something I have a strong opinion about. My favourite European country is, of course, the Netherlands.
Oh, thank you.
I don't know. I do actually like the Netherlands a lot. It's great to cycle in particularly, but I always enjoy going there. And I love going to France, but I am pretty fond of the whole lot.